Hello everybody, it's me, Ethan, and today we're going to be playing Half-Life 2. This is part 11 of Gordon Freeman's Super Gravity Gun Rampage. We've just escaped Nova Prospect and we're going to begin a chapter, Anti-Citizen 1, with my pal Dog here. Let's go! Anti-Citizen 1, yep. You're adorable. Now let's get out of here. Throw that van. Come on, please. Oh! Oh! Flare. A flare gun. Ah, ah! Good job, boy. Again. God. I have absolutely no idea. I don't know if this is my second playthrough, but... Oh! Okay, now I remember where to go. Whoa, this looks just like... Wait a second, this is the same apartment I've been to, I think so. Except, now it's on fire. What the hell are these things? Oh!
Well, Gordon Freeman. And about time, too.
Sup? Let's go. Yes! Take it down! Great job! And I hate that guy.
Dr. Freeman? We're coming with you. With you here, Dr. Freeman, we can finally make some headway.
That's right. Ooh, the train station's blocked off, apparently, I think so.
We'll help however we can, Doc.
Thanks. Follow Freeman. Follow
me. Let us know where you want us, Dr. Freeman.
Let's go!
Excuse me. You lead the way.
Where am I supposed to go right now? Oh! Oh, man. It's been a while since I've seen civil protection. I remember killing them back in the first part. Come on.
Watch out for the hoppers! They're everywhere!
Sorry.
Careful there.
Don't waste the hoppers, Dr. Freeman. We can use them against the Combine.
I'm saving your lives. Careful. No, we must not collaborate. Oh! Yo, what's up?
Does anyone care what I think?
Yo!
Wait for me!
Oh! Strider. I mean, it's not necessary for me to kill it right now. I feel like there's more hoppers here, but... Look, it's safe.
Sure thing, Gordon.
Let's go!
Well... Come on. Yeah, follow me. Hold up. Careful there. Kick up! Careful. Hmm. So, you know how to get out of here?
Yeah, pardon me.
It's so dark. Come on.
For one more fighter to help storm that barricade. Would have never guessed it would be you.
Yeah. Careful.
Excuse me. Wait for me, Dr. Freeman. I'll come with you.
That's good to know.
Let me get out of your way.
Yes, get out! God, what is it with you? Is anybody up for some melon?
Whoops.
Watermelon? No one? Alright. No. I cannot eat. Poor Gordon Freeman, man. He can't even eat anything. He didn't even have a decent meal this entire game.
Sorry, Doc.
Or actually, no meal at all. Let's see. No vent.
Let me get out of your way.
Move.
Whoa, deja vu.
Pardon me.
No.
There's more!
Here, patch yourself up.
Thanks. Actually, never mind. Right, you're following me. Right. Man, what a painful death it must be to be crushed by a table. Like, my super gravity gun must be very strong, which makes it even more painful. Behind you! That was kind of funny. Oh. Did we lose everyone else? Oh darn. Come on. Man, come on!
You got it! Good idea, Dr. Freeman.
Oh! Oh my god, I won't let you die. Well... Dude! Heck are you?
You got it, Doc. Whatever you say. Whatever you say. You got it, Doc.
Dr. Freeman,
we'll come with you. The Combine has cut our supply tunnel in two. If you'll join up with us, we'll take a stab at pushing through their outpost.
Okay. Just run. Imagine if there's way more manhacks in front of us. Oh! Wow, I predicted it. Okay. Follow me. I think I might have accidentally killed him. Oh. Okay, yeah, I might have accidentally killed him. With a car. What? Rest in peace.
Open the gate!
Sorry.
Okay. Stay back. Okay. Oh.
Hurry.
Let's go.
Take this med kit.
Sorry, Doc.
Looks nasty in there. Good thing you got that suit.
Bye. I'm guessing there are gonna be some. Yep, there are zombies here.
Hey,
Okay, let's go. Hold up.
See, you made it through okay. Figured you would. Hey, everybody, follow Freeman.
Let's get moving.
God. Come on. Doesn't seem to be anymore. Let's go.
Freeman, if you were looking for a place to hole up, it's not safe here anymore. They're shelling the hell out of us.
Oh, yeah.
Keep moving, Dr. Freeman. I'll send word you're coming and see you up ahead.
All right. Let's go. It's gonna be alright. Gonna go.
Sorry, Freeman.
Well, I reload.
Okay, so now where am I supposed to go?
Okay, come across.
Careful. Long live the king. Well,
if I ever get my hands on Dr. Green,
you're talking to yourself again.
On.
Good idea, Dr. Freeman.
Whatever you say.
Take this med kit. Hey, everybody, follow Freeman.
Yes. Follow me. Okay. Oh, I saved you.
Take this med kit.
Thank you. Let's see. Oh. Okay. Really made a mess of this place. Yo, Alex. Yeah.
I've got Dr. Kleiner in a safe spot. Now we can join up with Barnett.
Well, that's good to know.
I'm hoping to find information about generator locations. Ready? Let's go.
Yeah, sure. Oh. Right, I.
This is it. You take that door. Well, we're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector. It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core, then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun.
Okay,
in the meantime,
sure.
Watch my back.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
Okay. Sure, join me.
Let's go.
Sure.
It's a standard panel.
Cheats, but still. I mean, cheats to activate the gravity gun. But I beat, but for my on my first playthrough, I beat this game legit, and they still couldn't defeat me.
Thank you.
cool if they actually make use of cover. Two birds with one bird. This is so fun.
Should be on the far side of that canal. Well, there used to
oh
be
god, he
here.
Didn't make it.
Let me
she didn't make it, I meant. She must have. Either she succumbed to her injuries or she was just shot before the gate closed. You good? Careful up there.
Hey,
yeah?
Looks like we might be able to get through down there. Let's head that way. Ah, no!
No, oh god. Uh-oh. They captured her.
Gordon, run! Get out of here!
Well. No! They caught her. Dude, come on, it's not worth it. Let's get out of here. Orb, I think you want to stay. Alright. I'll just leave. Guys, thank you for watching, but I think I'll end the video here. Goodbye, and I hope you enjoyed.